the checkout flight, you get to do all the flying. To make it easier, I'll handle the radios. Let's get out of here before the lunchtime rush. Once we're airborne, I'll fill you in on where we'll go. Molokai ground, Mooney 123, Mike Sierra, on the ramp with Lima. Ready to taxi, northeastbound.
Mooney 123, Mike Sierra, taxi to runway 5 via taxiway Alpha.
Runway 5 via Alpha, 3 Mike Sierra. Okay, release the brakes and turn right onto taxiway Alpha. A good climb speed in this airplane is about 90 knots. Keep the throttle full and adjust pitch to maintain 90 knots. Nice takeoff. If you look at the GPS, you'll see that I've entered a flight plan to Hana on Maui. That's where we're headed. You don't have to fly that route. I'm in no rush, so feel free to explore along the way. There might be some whales in the channel between Molokai and Maui. You can fly wherever you want, and I'll tell you about some of the things we fly over. If I can make a suggestion, you might want to start by continuing offshore a bit, then following the north shore of Molokai to the east. You'll get a great view of some spectacular cliffs. Climb as high as you want. When you level off, don't forget to bring the power back. Malilolo Channel down there. It's 8.5 miles wide between Molokai and Maui. Believe it or not, over the years, 16 people have actually swum across. Humpback whales like to swim through these channels too. They come down here from Alaska in the winter to give birth to their young in the warm waters, then swim back for the summer. If we keep our eyes open, maybe we'll see one. Observatory on top, you'd better start climbing now. The mountain tops out at 10,000 feet above sea level. turns and 56 one-lane bridges. I know. I've counted. you did a great job. All checked out as far as I'm concerned. Let's grab a bite in town, then we'll head back to Molokai.